What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Marxist!
Senses a little afraid. Where is he? There is Dr. Monty. He will help us, just as Max has promised.
Your demise is imminent.
Nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. This didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb. Physically.
This is a disappointment. Give me the strength to do what must be done. Kaboom.
Squirm and scream all you want. In fact, I encourage it.
Nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be.
I have but a few rounds left. Probably even less since I started talking.
Cause of death? Multiple puncture wounds. Big ones. SMG really should stand for smallest magazine gun, considering how quickly they expire. I'd really prefer not to linger around here. Unless it's absolutely necessary.
It will all be over soon.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paid, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. Honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
The theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. You are filthy. Just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant.
Bring them to their knees.
Sorry! I had no choice! Wait, that's not true. So many of you. Don't you look so hungry? There's really not enough of me to go around. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
We are evil. We are many.
And you were supposed to be the fury. Now, you're not even on my level. Many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. Hello, my name's Edward. Remember me from when I murdered you right now? Violence. The pack-a-punch machine will be returned to us.
Well played.
Warning is over, mein Hellspawn.